Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muove il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! You grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
You belong down below. peasants are not allowed up here.
Receive your mask!
A weekly bleeding is part of the
ah, noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor.
But I didn't think you had them on.
Is he an undertaker?
You got it.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my speed.
Perdonate. I don't know what came over me.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
It's control.
Your crimes cannot.
All right, this way.
To all members of civilized Venetian society, it's been known by law in master to be held in 1 week's time.
I'm so sorry, Pasera. I don't know.
Work here.
Fall in.
Get down, Stone! You should not be up here! Not you! Merda!
What are you doing here?
Stay close.
No need to be shy. Come forward. Come, don't be shy.
Raju, get come in the
stairs! You, you, you!
Can I ask for the
ball?
You
have to be
hard. You need to own your vanity, you say.
What do I say to the client? Come and get the witches a squish at the plums?
Well, this isn't good.
I should find help. Oh, I should go home.
This way.
Listen to them squeal.
Go! Ora!
Seguimi.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well, and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Definitely not.
Pronto.
true man would wander the streets killing innocents. This assassin is crazed, taken completely by vile madness. No true man would wander the streets killing innocents. This assassin is crazed, taken completely by vile madness.
There!
One that thing.
I have heard it said, he entered a closet
alone
at the sisters before forcing himself
on the other half.
Then he killed them too.
Hey, get down.
No, no.
Misericordia. Oh, damn. I've got to get out of here.
Hold a moment, amigo!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
How do you do that? How does he do that?
doesn't look like one.
I've seen him before.
He is the appointed one, the savior of the streets. Follow there.
I'm sure I have just what you need.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno non fra un attimo. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.